Playing it back today. I hope it's not too bad. Sorry, that was terrible. Okay, I haven't played this for years. So let's play it on easy, shall we? Whee! Funny, we originally convinced my grandparents to order this from a mail order company. It took weeks to turn up. These days of, you know, Amazon Prime, getting it the same day. Michael. You can get this down, can't you? I can't remember how you do it. Go on, Michael, sort her out. Catch him. Dance routines are awesome. A very strange game, looking back. Well, I mean, it's a very strange film, isn't it? Michael. I know there's a persistent rumour that Michael Jackson was unhappy with the sound quality of the Megadrive. Which is why his music never got used in Sonic 3. He would have known what he's getting into, surely, if he'd heard this. Come on, kids, where are you? This place has a lot of doors. And there's janitor closets or something on the other side. I want to travel on weird beams of light. Some kids have all the fun. Come on up, come on out. I haven't got all day. that's right. That's really annoying, I remember now. So once you've found all the kids, you have to go to the location of the boss battle. It doesn't happen dynamically. Catch me! Easy peasy.
Michael!
No bonus. Harsh crowd. If you told me all the bloody kids are, wouldn't it? Only about the time I'm taking. It's not easy, you know? Well, actually, it is easy, obviously. I'll put the difficulty down. Methodically is how we're gonna do this. Hear your incredibly slow moving bullets.
Michael.
Oh no, I hate this. Get down to one. Yes. I'm not going mad, am I? I'm pretty sure I've searched everywhere. Can I break the windows? Not because it will help in any way, shape, or form. I just fancy breaking the windows. Let's show those pinball machines what's what. Break these windows? I seem to remember you could be able to break the windows. Can you break the windows?
Michael.
Oh, that's good to know. Can't catch me. Never catch me. Let's let's do some dancing.
Michael.
8 minutes. Oops. What do you think this is? You're not in Shinobi, you know. However, elements of the engine were used. Oh, I forgot how crap the dog sound effect is. Hang on. Are we being attacked by the wild game's animal here? Has Dave Perry turned to a life of crime? Jackson, why haven't you learnt to double jump? Make it a lot easier. Hang on, why do these kids all look identical? It's like the Midwich Cuckoos. Don't trust them. Should probably stop letting him wander in, claim we'll never catch him, and then wander off, really. Easy. Oh, a lift! Everyone likes lifts. Strange car park. I like that lift noise though. I might have to steal that. I'm not sure what I could use it for right now, but I could definitely use it for something. See, say what you like about them, but it would be very hard to make a bomb out of a flat screen TV. Let's see. Doesn't seem to be a problem with our CRT. But I could totally catch you. I just need to kind of kick you a bit. No? Okay. Uh-oh, it's the fuzz. Oh yeah, that's not cricket. I'm supposed to do some dancing. Beautiful gun-toting goons don't dance. What's the world coming to?
Michael.
That was a bit anticlimactic. They just wander off. I can't bother, mate. Not getting paid enough. Sorry, dogs. I have to beat you up.
Michael.
What? I thought that was important for some reason. I can't remember what it does. Is that a bonus stage or something? Anyway, it's gone now. Go. I feel that jump off the roof of the car park isn't the right message to be sending to the youth. Oh, for goodness sake. Now, if you're going to jump off the roof of the car park, make sure you get a run up. That's what this game seems to be telling me. Slightly weird logic. It's weird, I do remember the streets level, but as to how it, you know, the mechanics location's completely gone. Come on, dogs, let's see what moves you got. That pallet swap dog had it coming. Right, what's next? Whee! Why can you turn into a flying car, Michael Jackson? Michael. Okay, so got a bit of ghouls and ghosts. Go away, zombies, no one likes your style. See, I don't think the bird really deserved that. He's not, you know, he's just minding his own business. Rise from your grave. Say you game. Come on, come out, you horrible lot. Can zombies dance? That's the question we're asking. Somewhat predictable. Not sure that's the best rendition of Thriller I've ever heard, but, you know. Not bad, I suppose. No! First thing I feel, I can't even remember what it does. Do that. Wait, what? Why did I just fall through all of the platforms? Game wants to drop off my Christmas list. Thank you. seems quite an easy way to deal with the boss stages. Oh no, there's more! Oh no, I've lost my special powers! I just have to punch them in the face! Oh, I thought that was the third round. Oh, bloody hell. This is getting a bit tiresome. Oh, come off it. Leap up. It's not really what I was going for, but I suppose we'll do. This was suspiciously straightforward. Now he can control the elements, that's cheating. Oh, more zombies? Guys, you're not that scary. See, it's weird, the creepy midwitch cuckoo children can only say one thing. They can only say Michael. I got laser guns now, eh? Oh god, now I remember. I was like, I swear there's some sort of cave level? Cave level that I really hated? Here it is in all its glory. Bloody hell. You might be here a while, folks. last, we found someone. Just one of about 500,000. Now we're getting somewhere. Should only be here till about 10:30. Take that, spiders. Your physically impossible giant size. Ha! Oh, please tell me I don't have to do this for the other two cave levels. Turned into Mecha Jackson already. Oh blimey, that's not a game for my mum. Yeah, no. Check out the slowdown on that. Hang on, if the entrance is sealed up, how did everything get in here? Oh, I see the kid, I see the kid. Oh, thank heavens for that. Yeah, bring out your spiders. I like the way it noticeably stops every time it loads these guys. Michael. Oh god. Do this as quickly as you can then. Slow down. Probably would have been better to work out how many bad guys they could have on screen at once without it slowing down. And then just stick to that number at all times. Was that a no moonwalking sign I saw up there? Oh, no moonwalking! What's ball spawns? I'm gonna have to go all all the way down here, there's going to be someone down here, isn't there? I don't live by your rules. Backtracking then. Oh man, this game's already giving me a headache. Supposed to be the last one, but it's not the last one. Oh, is there anything worse than an enforced puzzle section? Now where are we going? Oh, you're not helping now, are you? Bloody monkeys. Why are we trusting a monkey? Or will I? Come on, you lot. Dancing spiders? Michael. Make it stop. Please make it stop. Oh no, here we go again. Aha! I suppose if you've got one good big rock moving sound effect, why not use it in multiple games? It's good enough for Michael Jackson, it's good enough for Labyrinth Zone. Right. Oh my god, how many kids are there? Bloody hell. Someone order me a pizza. Thank you. think it's a shame that the Billie Jean video didn't feature Michael Jackson being attacked by a whole load of giant raven spiders. You know, it starts off kind of themed so that the theme is the music. Matches the theme of everything else on screen. I don't know what I'm talking about. The weather's taking its toll. Probably about 35 degrees in here. Which probably doesn't sound that much if you're from a country which is normally quite hot. But we have no air conditioning here. And in fact, this flat is designed basically to absorb all available heat. Keep going. Considering saving them is the core purpose of the game, you think there'd be more than one type of child sprite, wouldn't you? Special attack. Have I been down here? Don't know anymore. Might well have been. Beggars. Come Make up your mind, mate. Bloody hell. Come on, let's be having you. Get out of here. Right, do I get to turn into Mecha Jackson yet? For the price of one. A bargain. That's weird, so the camera has to be at just the right angle as well. Oh, bloody hell. Come on, laser dudes, come be kicked in the face. Control panels explode. Michael. Like that. Enemy hideout. Doors. That's a bit of a rubbish gun, if I'm honest. I'm not particularly scared of their, turrets. I wonder if bad guys have lots of conveyor belts in real life. They always set up shop in a warehouse. Oh blimey. No, I'm dead! That will teach me for being a Flash Harry. No teleporters, please. Don't mind the conveyor belts. Pointing those things, you know, you can take someone's eye out. Don't worry, kids, Michael Jackson's here to save the day. Thank you. don't know where the last one's going to be. Just you wait till I'm Mecha Jackson, and you'll be sorry. Ooh. About time. Hold on to your hats, everyone. That's right. That's what the shooting star does. Watch out, I'm like a Primarch Optimus Prime. You think you guys are well armed because you shoot lasers? Ha! Me versus Mr. Big.
Mr. Big indeed.
Michael's battle plane. Surprise being badly implemented. Flight sim section, I guess. Oh, look at Mr. Big's bad ponytail. No one with a ponytail that bad deserves to live. Sorry, chum. Well, that's that. Well done, Jibita. Game concept and design by Michael Jackson.